I mean, this, we have a video right now, but let's go back in 2010 when a big catastrophe occurred. It was Deep Horizon oil spill. More than 780,000 cubic meters of oil leaked out. How did they take care of that? Well, they tried it manually. They did also dispergents. They lowered the oil to the bottom of the sea. That's terrible. And they burned the oil. And this took more than 3 years. More than $120 billion, and they sacrificed beaches to do this. And we calculated that if they had SurfCleaner back then, 50 of them would clean it in 54 days. So how do we do that? You can restart the video again. SurfCleaner floats on the water surface. It will take care of everything that floats, and it separates and it will collect at the same time. You just put it there where you want to get rid of the problem. And it's automatic, and it's a patent search, and we can separate more than 12,000 liters per hour. So, anything, we are really energy efficient. So we calculated that with SurfCleaner, we can reduce the CO2 emissions up to 2.5 million tons in 2030. And that equals a Swedish city with 1 million people for 1 year. And that's a lot. And how can we do that? Well, we pick it up faster than other skimmers. We can separate the oil 100% so we can reuse the oil instead of burning it. And that's perfect for us and for the world. And we also have some references. We've been active in the market for 20 years and we know that it's validated and it's secure. And I have a good reference, it's in Holland, actually. We sold it to them in 2015. The year after, they contacted us and said, well, it's not working. And for us, it's like, what? It's never happened before. So I started asking a lot of questions. And then the final question was, is there any oil in the water? And he said, nope. Well, that's the problem. SurfCleaner is waiting for something to do. It's really efficient, and I haven't heard from them since then. So that's a good problem. So then how are we going to do this? Well, we have a product margin for 65%, and we will have a revenue of 14.8 million euros in 2022. And we're actually in a fundraising right now, so we need some investments for like 0.5 million euros, and then we can achieve our goal. And what is our goal? Our vision is clean water, and we have an excellent team to do that, but we also need you guys. We need some help. We can't fix the problem ourselves. So we're searching for investors, we're searching for clients and also partners to help us with this. So thank you for listening.